All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves.
Bad blood yesterday at the weigh-ins, and it continues here. No touch of the gloves, and it is time to get this started.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's here go. We go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for McGregor. Yellow trunks for Lee.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of...
Now, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Powerful jab. Oh, and he's down! That's
huge,
a beautiful
shot with
hook.
The hook. Combination.
Big shots.
Oh, head kick.
Wow, another big jab scores. Straight punch. Excellent feint with the kick.
With some good kicks. Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. Nice punch from the clinch by Lee.
He lands a knee here.
McGregor's got him in the plum clinch.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
He lands a hook from the clinch.
And he pummels out of it.
They're working hard here in the clinch. He's able to block the punch. Big hook from the clinch.
Foot stomp. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
McGregor's worked in that underhook.
Good knee.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Got the double underhooks.
Now he's got his back fully.
Now this is big trouble. Under three on the clock, round one.
Now he's got over-under. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Nice knee to the body.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. He's working over-under here. The good knee to the body.
Looks for that front kick. Missed
both
it.
And throwing frequently.
Wow! Hurt him with that uppercut. Big right hand.
Powerful strike.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that hook did damage. Caught him with a big right hand.
Nice combination.
Jab.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Good combinations.
He lands a huge hand. Left.
Very nice. Well placed.
The knee to the body blocked by McGregor. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Good feints, really keeping his opponent guessing. The kick to the body is parried.
Oh, he got caught there.
Nice combination. Looks for that front kick. Missed it. He's doing a good job.
Oh, he tagged him.
He's trying to hang on.
Looking to finish it right here.
Left hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
defense. Big straight punch.
Oh, combination.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
That's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Bruce Lee
is very lucky there.
He was saved by the bell, Mike. Big shot landed, went down. Very dangerous moment for him. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see that again. And here we see it from another camera angle.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Here we go, second round, you ready?
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Look at the knockdowns landed so far, Joe.
Tries a spinning back fist but misses. Oh, nice body kick.
That one blocked.
Good kick by McGregor.
Hard one to the body.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
McGregor gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Oh, my!
He hurt him! How good is that?
Powerful right hand.
Wow, he's back up. Oh, that's a big left.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Man, he just missed.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, that caught him.
Wow,
he hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Scores
with a huge left.
Oh, and he gives up his back. Oh!
And he's back on his feet. McGregor with a strong kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice shot.
Great spinning back kick right to the body.
Oh, he rocked him. The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Nice jab.
Big combination.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
To the Muay Thai clinch.
Good foot stomp. He blocks the punch.
He's got over and under here.
Great work inside the clinch. Excellent dirty boxing.
Man, that cut is getting worse.
Spins around, gets the back.
He blocks that hook.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Nice uppercut by Lee.
Oh, big jab.
That hurt him.
Going for the takedown here.
McGregor gets the takedown.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Lee with a nice strike from the bottom.
Back to full guard.
Connected there.
Excellent posture here.
Just 1 minute remains in round two.
And back to full guard.
He keeps busy from the bottom.
Very nice sweep. And he establishes full mount.
30 seconds.
Big roundhouse kick.
Spinning back kick to the body.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Caught him with a punch.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Back and forth. McGregor caught by that inside leg kick.
Knee to the body here.
Straight left. And that's the end of round number two. It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still up and going after it, because both fighters look like they were really close to being put away in this fight. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight, inside Madison Square Garden in New York City. Round three.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
There's the right hand.
Joe, look at that. Knockdowns landed thus far in our fight.
This has been a wild fight. Both fighters have been knocked down. Both fighters have been badly hurt. I would not be surprised to see one of these guys get knocked out. Oh, nice.
Good exchange.
There's those beautiful kicks from McGregor that we were discussing.
Absolutely. Lee gets caught with that left. Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
High kick.
McGregor with the punch from the clinch.
Tying up in the clinch here. And pummels under and out of double underhooks. He gets the Muay Thai clinch.
Good work blocking that.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
McGregor's earned that underhook. Oh, that's a damaging knee. Oh, big body kick. That's a big right hand. McGregor with the single leg.
Moves into full mount here.
McGregor's back inside control. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. McGregor gets into the north-south position.
He's working from full mount again.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
McGregor gets back to side control.
Controlling north-south again.
He works his way into north-south.
2 minutes.
Great work from the bottom. McGregor's back in north-south.
Trying to take the back here. He's posturing up here.
McGregor with a good left. Joe, both of them stand up here.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Solid right hand.
Body kick, look at that. Nasty kick to the body lands. Oh, nice knee to the body. Head kick.
Swing and a miss.
Vicious shot to the body.
Wow.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Final minute of round three.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Precise jab by McGregor.
Nice.
Wow. High kick.
He big head kick, and this may end the fight. That's a big head kick.
Oh, good combination.
He's wow. Got him hurt. Unbelievable.
Big nice shot out to left. Oh, big shot from the top.
Joey's got his back now. Wow. They are on their feet. We saw just about everything in that round.
A great back-and-forth battle. Both guys landing some huge shots. Both guys wobbled. Both guys coming back from that. Really fun action.
Let's take a look at some of the action from this round. Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number four.
Ready? Ready?
Round four, and here we go. He caught him with the head kick. McGregor with a punch that connects.
He's fainting with the punch. Looks for that front kick. He missed it.
Good connection by McGregor.
Nice kick to the body.
McGregor with the strong jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
That's a nice hook from the clinch. They are really battling for position in the clinch. Almost caught him.
Joe, it seemed like he would be able to overcome this wound earlier, but now it's really wide open.
Yeah, this is not good.
And there's a nice straight by McGregor.
Bruce Lee
is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. Misses the takedown.
He's able to parry that away.
Nice shot.
Oh, big head kick.
Jump.
Strong jab. Big shot.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Good straight by McGregor.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
On top, in half guard.
And he's back up again.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Solid shot to the body.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Hard straight punch.
Nice combination.
Oh, the knee.
Big power jab. Lee with the solid straight.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
In close inside leg kick.
And he blocks another strike. Great defense.
McGregor with the good jab. He slips the punch. Lee gets nailed by that head kick. And he connects with the punch.
Very good exchanges here.
And he's looking for that left.
Lee with a big left hook.
Nice knee lands.
And they're free.
Good connection with the straight by McGregor.
Oh, he got tagged to the hook.
Back and forth. And he stuffs that. Oh, huge kick to the midsection. Even I saw that one coming.
Oh!
Take shots, okay? All right, listen, coming out.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And let's look at that from a different angle.
The beautiful Ariane gets us set for round number 5.
Final round, you ready? You ready?
Let's 5 minutes go. Left in the fight. Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president...
Oh!
He got rocked!
Oh, he got hurt. He got hurt there.
Great head kick! Hard jab!
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Hurt him with that right!
Oh, Joe, another strong jab! How good is this?
What a jab. Head kick!
Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
Wow! Unbelievable!
Back up. Big kick to the head.
Swing and a miss.
Big power in those kicks.
He lands a huge elbow
to the head. Big right hand. Rocked him with that right hand.
Combination.
He connects with the left.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
Huge left hand.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. The fight is over. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 6 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by TKO, the Notorious Conor McGregor.
Conor McGregor earns the victory by TKO.